This is Paul Mullins. It's November the 3rd. It's about 6 o'clock. This is Light Up the Night in Monroe, and I'm here on the court square, and you can see the courthouse has already been decorated for Christmas. And a little later, they're going to be lighting the lights in downtown Monroe. The merchants are staying open later tonight for people to shop and start this festive season off. So hope you enjoy the clips that we're fixing to bring you.